tutorial will show you how to get started using the Seagate WSS NAS. First, we will show you the cable connections and the hard drive installation, then the steps required to install the Windows Storage Server 2012 R2 Essentials operating system will be shown. We will complete the tutorial by showing you how to access the Seagate WSS NAS on your network using the Windows Remote Desktop Connection application. To begin, plug the unit into your network router. Then, assemble and plug in the power supply cable. Next, insert the hard drive into the carriage. To install the drive into the carriage, slide one side of the drive into the frame with the interface pointing to the rear. Then, push the opposite side into the carriage, which will lock it into place. Once the drive is installed in the carriage, slide the assembly into the slot in the front of the bay. Then push the front latch forward, locking the assembly into the unit. After you have the hard drives installed, you will need to put the unit in recovery mode, then install the operating system. To put the unit in recovery mode, first use a paper clip to press in the reset button located on the rear of the unit. At the same time, press and release the power button. Continue to hold the reset button in for 5 seconds using the paper clip. The power button will begin flashing. It will take about 10 minutes for the unit to fully enter the recovering mode. When both the power button and the function button are illuminated, the process is complete. The next step is to install the Windows Storage Server 2012 R2 Essentials operating system. With the unit powered on, push the function button to start the installation. The power and function buttons will blink on and off during the installation. The process will take about 20 minutes to complete. When the power button light is solid white, the process has completed and you may now access the Seagate WSS NAS from a computer on the same network. To access the Seagate WSS NAS from a computer, you can use the Windows Remote Desktop Connection application. If you're using a computer with Windows 7 installed, the Remote Desktop Connection app can be found in the All Programs / Accessories menu. If you're using a computer with Windows 8 installed, first move your mouse down to the bottom left corner of the Windows desktop. Next, click on the Start Tile button. After the tiles display, type Remote in the search field. When the Remote Desktop Connection icon appears, click on it to launch the Remote Desktop Connection application. Once the Remote Desktop Connection application has launched, enter the name of the Seagate WSS NAS in the computer text field. The default name for the Seagate WSS NAS is Seagate-WSS-NAS. Next, enter administrator for the username. The default password is admin. When you have entered all the required information, click on Connect. The unit's operating system will launch and the Seagate Setup Assistant will open. Follow the required steps to complete the setup. These are all the steps required to set up your Seagate WSS NAS. For more information on the product and its features, please see the rest of our Seagate WSS NAS tutorials.